We came into 2020 with a solid roster of commerce clients. We've added a bunch, but it was really a lot about the sophistication of the clients really grew. The sophistication of the projects, and that I think has been the biggest growth of the company in 2020.
We've been able to add some really pivotal brands that have forced us to up our game as well. You know, clients are getting so much smarter about commerce, about transactions, and about digital, and around what it means to run a digital first business. The intellectual engagements we've had have been at an all-time high.
As the clients have gotten more sophisticated, I think the teams have grown. We've added more layers of team members with technical architects, technical leads, business analysts, merchandising, a lot of pieces and parts and responsibilities that were at one point shared. We now have people focusing exclusively on, and when somebody can be expert in that area, I think it strengthens the business overall.
I think that 2020, we've been very fortunate, right? So we do e-commerce explicitly, nothing else. And we work on computers as an agency all day, every day, and we work with customers all over the world. So in a sense, we've been very fortunate that we've been able to continue the velocity of growth and production while not being together.
In 2021, it is moving out of what was just the Demandware Commerce Cloud and into the broader e-commerce on the entire Salesforce platform. Looking at Service Cloud, Marketing Cloud, Order Management. So the things that go beyond what was originally the Demandware Commerce Cloud piece to these broader pieces, and we want to bring that opportunity to our clients.
Over the next 3 years, you'll see us be a true multi-cloud integrated agency with an SI arm built into it, helping clients do e-commerce on the Salesforce platform.